Hey, what's going on, you guys? Learning to grow my own. So I got a couple of questions. People have been sending me messages asking about my dog. He's a Cagney Corso. He's 2 years old. His name is Alakai. He's well trained. Cagney Corso, like I said, I don't recommend anybody just to go get a Cagney Corso their first time. You need to have experience when you're working with these type of dogs. They are very high driven, and they can go from a 0 to 100 real quick. And if you can't control them, it's going to be a problem. So definitely something for somebody who's more advanced with dogs. I'm going to show you a little bit of his training and what he does. And I can't show you everything I do with him because then I'd be letting all my secrets out the box. But I'll show you a few things. All right, here we go. All right, y'all, so my little bit of training I do with them. Like I said, I do a lot more than that, but yep, now y'all see. All right, I'm out.